Yo, what up, YouTube? Welcome back. Today we're playing Esper Schooner. It's like Esper Midrange, but we're playing some of the new cards. The new cards being the Deep Cavern Bat, Subterranean Schooner, Tashana's Tidebinder, which is a cool card that counters every trigger abilities and keep them countered. It's very versatile. Also has Flash, which is nice. Of course, we're playing Rafine, so we have the combo of like turn a 2-drop plus Rafine, also White Announcement plus Virtue Loyalty. Sideboard is nothing too much, nothing really new outside of the Tidebinder. So we're basically playing Esper Legends, what we're calling it, not Legends, Esper Midrange, but with the boat! Go on a boat. That's all you need, Esper Schooner. Alright, give this a go. Looks pretty sweet. Buckle up. Pretty straightforward, I would say. Idea is just to kill your opponent. Play 2 draw, play your fiend. We'll grind them out with Wedding Announcement and... or 2 of Loyalty. Alright, let's try deck for the first time, see how it does. I'm excited to play Esper Schooner for first time. Hopefully it's not just infinite mirror matches, you know. Maybe it's against something fun. Mm-hmm. Maybe a solid hand. We're on the draw. It's okay. We're usually on the play, so it's okay. I'm gonna draw them tomorrow. Bat you! Throw! Okay. Alright. Well, opponent's going big. They're going very, very big. In fact. Okay, my brother should end here. It's like... Alright. I know that brother should end, but I want this. At least in exile. These go bigger. Well, they can't be virtued.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's just 3 lands. I want to cast this, but I can't. I should bat here. And virtue resistance though. Play virtue. Should have played virtue. I feel like Virtue would have won this turn. Well, opponent only realized now, but I'm playing one basic. So. They could have. Strip reminded me very early. They'll do just my basic. But good enough. That was close. Almost threw it by. I played virtue there. If we want those, if we want duresses, if we want negate. Destroy evil doesn't seem that great here. Tidebiter can counter Atali, I guess. And Chandra, but I don't know if that's good enough or not. Are we good enough? Emperor. I just want Shauna. That doesn't do anything either, does it? That done hits nothing either. Shoulders get two because they're playing big score, right? So. Try this. I'm gonna play the boat here, just because I need lands. Welp, we cut our removal. This is perfect. Time they know. A little annoying. It's like they changed decks. Oh, now you attack. Now they want to attack. Virtue? I'm doing it this way because if I draw a land, I can get out of range of burn down the house. Man, I thought that maybe they play around a Gonjo. Did not. I don't care about a Gonjo. Because they played around Emperor that one turn, I had it. time, though. Talking to the last. Oh, he's still on bat here. They have so much removal that I feel like it's like kind of accumulate liability. Try this. Barrage. We wish he'd hit the land. Does pretty good combo. Bone Dorphine seems pretty unbeatable, looks like. Nice. That was a pretty good first match for the deck. Liked it. Good first match. Nice. Let's try our second match. Second match! We got our first one. Let's see how the second one goes. It's just since, like, the boat doesn't have a throw, and her female also has kind of pseudo protection. Destroy Evil is something they could have. That's Mass Man too. That's fine though. I haven't seen Mastermind. I haven't seen Fairy Mastermind in a minute. Right. All right. Just do anything. Just make him a little bigger. These boats are big. That's fine. Virtue's okay with me. I think that's fine. Let's destroyable it. Got him. Get him, got him good. Evil seems great. Lauren seems great. That down seems fine. I found bats. Should we call the bats? Kill the bats!
What do we do? It's simple. We kill the Batman. It's simple. Just kill the Batman, chat.
That's all you gotta do. All you gotta do is kill the Batman. I mean, destroy evil. I feel like I need to destroy evil. What? We have a full house. Destroy that. Oh boy. Fucking one more land. Give me the freaking God. Give me the land. Let me in. Venus, not evil, you clown. All right, pass. Oh, my goodness. Cut my life into pieces. Countered. Got him. On a second, when's the last card to destroy evil? What is trade this thing? It's fine, yeah. Yellow. All right. Gonjo. Oh, that's all it was. Why was I worried? They're flying. They're coming in hot. Okay, what's the last card? What's the land? Thank God, we win. Easy! Never worried. Land screwed beats land flood. To be fair, they weren't flooding out till the very end, but yeah. Second win! Wow, this deck is 200% win rate. Deck seemed broken. Broken! Nice. Alright, chat, enjoy the video. We shall watch him and come watch live sometime over at twitch.tv/oildrazi. You can check out my personal YouTube channel over YouTube.com/oildrazi as well. Thanks so much. Peace out, chat.